Yes, sorry, there was a breakage in the network. So we were at this part. At the reflection part, what was that? Excited. We have done excited, and we are going to come to that page. Just give me one sec, I have written it. I'm not finding my page. I've written it in my copy. I'll come back to the page. The paint box. Yes, I've written it here. Great. So frightened is the last one E. So we are going to do it with white, because it is the color that comes to mind when we think of ghosts. There is a common saying, white as a ghost. It's not ghost, it's ghost. The H is silent. So frightened is white because it is the color that comes to the mind when we think of ghosts. There is a common saying, white as a ghost. The spelling is GHOST. So we'll do that. Okay? White is that fear, you know, we see those ghosts in white, dressed up in white and all that, walking quietly. So that is all that. Now we come to the writing part. We won't do that because that's going to be very long, you won't want to take it. So we'll come to that part where it is the why girl. Okay, so today is the question answer day. I'm trying to solve, and you can listen and write it down. Do something at home in this lockdown. The why girl, appreciation, page number 38. Okay, so we'll do the till question 4 or 3 or 4, whatever we can, and we'll keep it here till today. Why did the narrator drag Moina back by her pigtails? Why did the narrator, who is the narrator? Maheshweta Devi. Why did the narrator drag Moina back with her pigtails, her hair? The narrator dragged Moina back by her pigtails because she saw the girl chasing after a large cobra without knowing how dangerous and poisonous the snake is. Moina refused to listen when the narrator asked her to stop. That is why the narrator drags back Moina with her pigtails. Okay? I'll repeat that again. The narrator dragged Moina back by her pigtails because she saw the girl chasing after a large cobra without knowing how dangerous and poisonous the snake is. Moina refused to listen when the narrator asked her to stop. Number two, how did Moina get her nickname, the why girl? How did Moina get her the nickname, why girl? We have a second name which we are called at home, you know, the nicknames. You guys are good at English, what to say? Answer. Moina was nicknamed the why girl by the village postmaster because she had the habit of asking questions, or rather incessant questions, INCESSENT, INT, incessant questions. Look up the meaning for incessant in your dictionary. I'll not tell you. Do something. Number four, why could Moina not attend the Samiti school? No. Moina was not lazy at all. She did a lot of work for a girl of her age. Her mother was lame, comma. Her father had gone away in search of work, and her brother collected firewood, full stop. She used to work for the village babus, full stop. She used to graze their goats, sweep the cowshed, collect firewood, fetch water and lay traps for birds, along with many other jobs. Okay, I'll repeat that. This is how it's going to sound. No, comma, Moina was not lazy at all, full stop. She did a lot of work for a girl of her age, full stop. Her mother was lame, comma. Her father had gone away in search of work, comma. And her brother collected firewood, full stop. She used to work for the village babus. She used to graze their goats, comma, sweep the cowshed, comma, collect firewood, comma, fetch water and lay traps for birds, comma, along with many other jobs. Clear? Great. Number four. Oh, that was number three. Why was Moina a lazy girl? Explain your answer. That's the one which I sent just now. Number four. Why could Moina not attend the Samiti school? The answer which I gave just now is of question number three. Now is four. Why could Moina not attend the Samiti school? Moina could not attend the Samiti school as she had to graze the babu's goats in the morning. The classes were from 9 to 11 and Moina would be free only after 11. Moina could not attend the Samiti school as she had to graze the babu's goats in the morning. Full stop. The classes were from 9 to 11. And Moina would be free only after 11. Okay, so we'll keep it till here, till number 4. 5, 6, we'll do it in the next class. I'm not going very fast. Listen to the videos properly with your earphones on and write it down and keep it ready. And see if you have written your answers, see where you have gone mistake and where, if you want any changes to be made or anything. Okay, so till then, take care, God bless, and be happy, be good. Bye-bye. Have fun.